call me Danny Fingers. And how I got that name is the source of some contention. So let me set it all straight. I set out for vindication for my brother's lost soul after a dark and dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. I started fishing with my daddy back in 73, and I made enough from my quota. We could start a little fleet. I heard my eyes got their own Cape Island. Little silver steel. It's 30 foot with a Detroit diesel. And a hell of a keel. So we bought a boat for my brother. And his own tag too. We built the traps with my daddy. Like my daddy used to do when goddamn on the first day of fishing, not a mile from his home, my brother took in and got it on order. Ever seen on a holy gold was a dark and dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. My daddy took to the drink. Me, I just got angry with all the time to think. Ronnie's gonna have to meet his own maker. I don't want to wait alone. How's my brother supposed to get himself to heaven when we never did find his bones? I got some old booze bottles loaded with kerosene. Stuffed rags down the necks of them, and I grabbed some TNT. And I drank up the courage. Grabbed my Navy cut small stool, hands a dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. The dark and dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. Untied my boat from the mooring. Lit up a cigarette, came on the gas a little heavy, and I slipped on the deck. Well, as God is my witness, I never will forget that smell. A cigarette caught a bottle right on the Fury Hill, and I floated through 3-fathom harbor, round the reserve in the wedge. The tide me out in the morning on the other side of Rudy's head. How long I was out for, but it's hard to know. I tell you one thing for certain, that blew off my fingers and my toes. It was a dark and dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. A dark and dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. I had to give up fishing on account of my hands. If you're looking for a lesson when it comes to revenge, you better leave it to the ocean. She's gonna win in the end with a dark and dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. Dark and dirty. Did it look like so?